Suppose you are using FASTAG and you enter the FASTAG lane and the FASTAG device or system is not working. Guys, here you see the seafood. You can select it. They will weigh it and they will prepare it as per your taste. Like you can ask for grill or any other curry. Guys, I am at a toll booth here. The FASTAG is very poorly implemented. I am held up because I am using FASTAG. All the people paying cash are going faster because only one row is working with FASTAG. All other rows, they saw a system problem, this problem. It's horrible. It's a very poor way of implementation. So there's no point in getting these FASTAGs and waiting in this queue. See, those are the line which they are paying cash and going. And this is the only line which has FASTAG. This is a toll booth at Kolegal. This is the Kolegal toll road going to Kerala border. See, that's the booth. That was my first FASTAG usage. It went very smoothly, but the problem with the systems here, it's very horrible. Got down for a loo break, reached Chamrajnagar. From here, I'll be going to Satyamangalam, where this 32 hairpin curves are there. Guys, the road condition after Chamrajnagar is pathetic. It's like almost off-roading yahan pe. Road bahut bura hai. The view is amazing, man. And it looks so beautiful. Those mountains, that's really beautiful, really beautiful. Guys, just entered Tamil Nadu. The road is completely different. It's a matter of states. This is a state highway and Karnataka is not responsible, not repairing the roads. From Chamrajnagara to this border, it was really horrible, almost off-roading. So be careful. Just to keep, maybe they will repair it very soon. Earlier it was good. The outside temperature is 13 degree and inside I've maintained a temperature of 23 degree. So guys, came down from the Dimbam Ghat. It was around 27 hairpin curves. The roads are narrow at many places, so you need to be very careful. Few things about Dimbam Ghat. Don't stop your vehicle and never come out of the vehicle because there is a risk. There are some leopards and there were incidents of people being attacked by the leopards or even picked up and taken. So that's a risky thing. So don't get down. If you have to take some loo breaks and all, do it before the Dimbam Ghats. It's a forest area, so you have to be careful. Coimbatore is 83 kilometers from here. So straight to Coimbatore. Few things about this route is, other things about this route is you don't have good restaurants. If you want to go to washroom, it's a difficult task. So be prepared. Otherwise, everything is good. The road from Chamrajnagar till the Tamil Nadu border was horrible. State of Karnataka need to do something. This is horrible. You need to sort this problem out. So now I'm not stopping anywhere. I'm going to drive till Coimbatore and then decide whether to have breakfast or continue driving. I'm on intermittent fasting, so I don't need to have breakfast, right? So I'll drive continuously. There's a beautiful temple here, Banasur, I think. I'm on the Palakkad Highway from Coimbatore. Before reaching Coimbatore, almost 20 kilometers before, there's a toll and left would be Coimbatore and you should take straight to Palakkad. If you get into Coimbatore, you'll get into the traffic of Coimbatore. FASTAGs are working good now. I was a bit upset in the morning, but now it's working great. They should increase the FASTAG lanes because now what we see is a lot of vehicles are in FASTAG and very few vehicles in cash. So cash vehicles are going faster than FASTAG. Maybe I think once that they make it 100% mandatory, the cash lanes would be less, FASTAG would be more. तो रुकना पड़ता है ना, पहले पहले आप चिल्लाने से या अपसेट होने से, जैसे मैं सुबह हो रहा था, नहीं होना चाहिए ना। सुबह सुबह मैं बहुत परेशान हो गया यार, क्योंकि पहली बार फास्टैग यूज़ कर रहा हूँ और फास्टैग का लेन काम नहीं कर रहा है। क्या कर रहे हैं? लेफ्ट में कैश लेन एंड राइट साइड में फास्टैग लेन। दिस हाईवे एंट्रिंग केरला, दैट्स पालाकाड। नाउ आई एम एट वालेयार। वालेयार इज एक्चुअली, वी हैव एंटर्ड केरला, गॉड्स ऑन कंट्री। तो अभी केरला के अंदर घुस गए। सो वी हैव रीच्ड केरला। वन वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग आई वॉन्टेड टू टेल यू विच आई एक्सपीरियंस टूडे, आई हैड रेड इट बिफोर ऑल्सो। सपोज यू आर यूजिंग फास्टैग एंड यू एंटर द फास्टैग लेन एंड द फास्टैग डिवाइस और सिस्टम इज नॉट वर्किंग, दे के नॉट चार्ज यू, यू हैव यू विल बी लेट गो विदाउट पेइंग। सो टुडे आई गॉट थ्री टोल्स सिस्टम नॉट वर्किंग एंड इट वॉज जस्ट केप्ट ओपन। सो दैट्स ऑल्सो अ गुड एडवांटेज ऑफ यूजिंग फास्टैग। So, if you are using FASTAG and if the system is not working, tell them you will not pay. That's the rule or that's the system what the government has told or introduced. So, you can tell that you will not pay. You don't need to pay cash. Kochin, another 100 kilometers. It's getting very hot. I'm trying to go to a restaurant. It's called Cheenavala. It's very popular for seafood and other, I don't know exactly, Kerala food. It's very popular place. Let me try. If it's just near the highway, I would get in, or I'll find some other place to have lunch. Okay. So Friday, Saturday, Sunday, buffet.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Okay.
Sir, I need the end.
Pull it again. Okay.
Sir, end it. Piece of tiger prawns, sir. Ganna fresh, yana.
So guys, here you see the seafood, you can select it, they will weigh it and they will prepare it as per your taste. Like you can ask for grill or any other curry. Like I've ordered for the curry mean, that's called pearl spot, and some prawns, tiger prawns. I'll have some hoppers with that. That's the other tiger prawns, right?
Other lobster.
Lobster.
Tiger prawns.
Tiger prawns. This is a live counter. People prefer to sit here. The seats are there in front, and they cook the hoppers hot, and they have it. The prawns as starters. This is a tiger prawn. It's a grill. Now the next one is curry mean pullichathu. This is a hopper, and I'm going to have this fish. It's wrapped in banana leaves, and yeah. So you see the fish and all the masala. That's the fish is pearl spot. Very mean. Thank you.
Good, good.
Very good. Special masala.
Totally unique taste. Unique taste. Okay, great. This
is the
same thing. Nadankai. Great. Thanks. Really fresh. Thank you. That's fresh tender coconut water. Rahul. Thanks, Rahul.
Okay.
This is Rahul. Rahul is the chef here. Thank you very much. Food was really good. Thank you. Kishore. Nalla irun, food ok nalla irun.
The food was really good, I enjoyed it. This is the place. That's the NH47 and it's in Cochin, proper Cochin, just besides NH47. The place is called Edappally. Good parking space is there, so you can come here. If you are in Cochin or traveling via Cochin, this is a good place to have seafood. If you are a seafood lover, then this is a good place. It's 1:52. I'll be directly driving to Kayamkulam. The roads till almost nearing Alappi are good, but after that it's really bad. It would be single road, so it would be difficult. So better to reach before the traffic goes bad. So guys, reached Kayamkulam. The trip was excellent. This trip, especially the use of FASTAG, great initiative by the government, central government, to make these things digitalized. And it would take some time because initially there would be lots of teething problems, and you can imagine the amount of transactions that happens through the FASTAGs. So it was a great experience, and especially the lunch was excellent. You should try that place, Cheenavala in Cochin, Edappally. It's a great place to have seafood. So that's all for now. I'll be in Kayamkulam for maybe 1 or 2 days, and then I'll be traveling to Trivandrum. And don't know, I may not be or maybe exploring some places. I've carried all my cameras and drone. Hopefully, let's see if I can do some travel videos. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. Bye, take care.